The SLAM missile program was to utilize a ramjet nuclear propulsion system being developed under the name Project Pluto. Over time, the SLAM missile came to be known as Pluto to many who worked on it, due to the missile's development through the project with the same name. Unlike most cruise missiles, which are designed with a propulsion system meant to carry a warhead to its target, Project Pluto's SLAM carried not only a nuclear warhead, but 16 additional hydrogen bombs that it could drop along its path to the final target. Ultimately, Project Pluto and its SLAM missile were cancelled before ever leaving the ground. The cancellation came for a litany of reasons, including the development of intercontinental ballistic missiles and the introduction of global strike heavy payload bombers like the B-52 Stratofortress.